As I you growing up, it wasn't too clear to me what I would be. Opportunities are limited and guns were plenty, but I knew that education was the key, so I set my mind free. Well, my faith in the father, and then music chose me. Me not let it go, the top it met me go, and came one community. Easy. Yeah.
Well, I know you're a man with many layers, so I'm switching it up a little bit. You have a few charitable foundations out there. Tell us a little bit about Stay in School and Carly's Foundation.
Well, it's things that we don't really like talk so much about, because as opposed to other charities, our charity is not forget the attention and to try to get people to come donate to it. We do what we do and we contribute from our own. So the Stay in School, nice. what the project really is, each year we try to identify a few students that we can manage, and you know, we identify the ones that are in need of basically financial assistance, who have excelled in school, and the teachers recommend that, yeah, this child, if he did have an opportunity, you know, he could have reached far. We look for them kind of students, you know, whether it be from the elementary to the university level. Right. You know, the latest recipient this year being a niece of mine, though, and it's not because of family, but she actually qualified, was Rashida Hall. Mm. And, you know, she's the latest recipient of the Carlisle Foundation Scholarship to the University of the West Indies.
Nice. Now you talked about who you wanted to work
with. Let me ask a question for you, Bridget. I want to know, you work with plenty artists. I want to know who you didn't get a chance to work with, but you want to work with now.
I want to work with Mary J. Blige.
Mary J.
Like Mary J. Like her energy. You know, she's a soulful street vibe, just the same. I think that changed.
And which artists you enjoy working with the most?
Red Square Camp, yeah?
Why are you in Atlanta? What brought
why
you?
Why are we in Atlanta now? Every year at this time we come to Weber Weekend.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Weber now is the longest delivery in history, you know. His mother took 3 days to deliver him. So hence we have 3 days of celebration for Weber Weekend every year in March, you know. So this year we're gonna be having a show tomorrow night at Club Climax, and then we're gonna have like a artist movie type thing with Trabias and with Superfish on Sunday night.
The
most recent thing is a thing for the streets that me and Dan Newton and Akon is called Keep Up With Me.
Keep Up With Me?
Yeah, that's the most latest thing, but then we have some other tracks like Turn It Up Again,
Turn it up, you know,
Take a Look, we'll go on, Hustle and Pray. You know, we have quite a few things out there. We have a track with Briggy called
Our place.
A track with me and Cyclone. Never put a girl over with you.
Come
on, Molly. We have a separate project going.
Your pussy went up when you touch ya. Oh, you mean all me rough, son.
be nice. I raise fear and fuck you. Oh, let us see no trouble. Let us see wake up and I run down. Hey, no one that can feel it. Bitch, I'm bad man, no love you.
Them in the world right now.
No.
Alright, I think I'm sending them word. So, you see me? We think up to you, man. Yeah.
So, I say I bring some new music 2016.
Yeah, man.
You tell me, for all my true name, Keep what?
Keep Up With Me.
Keep Up With Me.
If they can.
So, tell me about that tune.
Well, that song, you know, I'm Virgin Daniels. You know, so me and Daniels are from ever since, and him link me and me say, yo, he can send the hook already, and him do film verse already, and that's my space, them live. You know, so we link up in Miami, but we just deal with it. And I hit this right now, I tell you why, the maddest thing up on the street for 16. As I tell you, mad I mean.
So let's see, we're get into that tune right now.
Anytime you're ready.
Let's turn up. Mad I mean. Yeah. Oh, touchdown. Mad I mean. When we're up on the scene. A Daniels. A Aircon. Sprague Benz.
Sick.
All 16. So Christine, yeah. I'm up, them goon, you take one for, huh? When I hit you, some blood center. When I pull up in a red venter, everybody in the moment that would have shot at it. Smooth, gangsta in a suit and top. Atlanta, you heard it right, Chen, you heard it first.
Keep up that, keep up with me. Keep up that, keep up with me.
The Red Square Nation is in the building. Brand new 2016. Akon featuring Sprague Benz.
Come on, dog, just keep up with me.
We're gonna be the boss. They don't wanna do something, come on. What's it on? Not doing people.
I tell you, I gotta put this one now. We have Wally for music, Wally for artists there. We can't play that tune about 10 times, even though I get some money pull up. So, yo, how it feel to be working with Akon? Because you know, right now, Akon is very, very, very influential, being that he just did a major thing in Africa where he lit up the whole of Africa for free. Not really the whole of Africa, but you know, certain places. That was a big, big, big movement. How you feel about working with the Akon?
Urban Nation idea.
Yes, it does.
Yeah. Urban Nation idea.
Big.
It's a great job because I don't think that we depend.
It wasn't too clear to me what I would be. Opportunities are limited and guns were plenty, but I knew that dedication was the key, so I set my mind free. When my faith in other